Rob Blake, the other number four, to Setoguchi. And he'll send it up for Ryan Clough. Clough watched by Lyles. Coming off the boards with it, where he's been so strong this year. Swings it to the net and scores! Ryan Clough ties the game!
Get that goal to equalize the period.
Still on the power play, Boyle. Down behind the goal line, a chance at the side! Malhotra scores! Instead, at center, with Marlowe. Joe takes it inside against Hannon. Now to Marlowe at the side of the net. Patrick swings it back around for Thornton. Looking for Heatley, drops it off to Blake. He scores! Rob Blake ties it at two. One allowed per game. So there's this done. Pavelski on the faceoff, and Clough's going to get to it first in the corner. Ryan Clough centering pass in the crease, and they score! Devin Setoguchi, we're tied again! Faceoff won by Nickel, but Vlasic waited a little long on his pass. It was broken up. Malhotra, or checked out Ortmeier, sending it in. Now flicked up the boards, takes a bounce to Ortmeier, fires it, they score! Seconds. They must score. Fired in, not all that deep. Clough follows it. Here's Thornton. Heatley shot. Rebound. They score! Joe Pavelski! And we're tied! A fifth time! The entry pass. Up for Setoguchi, who has a goal tonight. Kaminsky on it in the corner. Now Malhotra helping out. The puck comes free to Ryan Clough. He'll fire it. They score! They score! Devin Setoguchi! And the Sharks tie the series!
Second group of penalty killers are out. Gagliardi, Hendricks, Hannon, and Quincy. Sharks with the puck on the power play early. Boyle shot, score! Well, a small little bit of redemption for Dan Boyle as he gets a power play goal. Punch free, Clough. Got a little room to get into the neutral zone. Slides a pass through for the defenseman, Murray. And a collapse, shot, score! And this series is tied up in two. Pavelski gets the winner for the San Jose Sharks. And
Sure, trying to fish it out. There's Patrick Marlowe. Comes across the Colorado line. Stops. Sends it across. A shot tip. They score! Logan Couture!
Very few guys can make on an injured body.
Off the draw. Comes back to the point now for Pavelski. Sharks power play underway as Pavelski fires. Will bang it off the boards and down, and both teams will get much-needed line changes. Scott Nickel stops at the line, shoots just wide, a rebound, they score! Dwight Heldonen, another rookie goal, 3-0. Got lots to cheer about. Setoguchi just got onside, that allows Clough to move the puck into the attacking end. Shot save, rebound, Logan!
Quincy foot stick.
Demers catches it. The right-handed shooting defenseman to another one.
Boyle.
Heatley snaps a shot, and Marlowe scores his first goal of the series. behind the net. Foot tried to clear it, couldn't. Clough with it again on the boards. He's shadowed by Hendricks as this first shift finds the Sharks in the zone a lot here. And they score! Joe Pavelski swung it out front, and the Sharks score in the first minute of Game 6. Now a drive with the shot coming off the wall. Keatley, and Anderson got a piece of that. Here's Boyle, sets up, shoots, scores! Dan Boyle has the answer, and we're tied again, 2-2. Douglas Murray to Clough, but not out. Foot, and his wrister was blocked. Now the Sharks come through the middle, and here's a 2-on-1. Pavelski waits, shoots, scores! The big Pavelski! And it's 3-2! Hit by Lyles. A minute to go.
Long shift here.
Setoguchi, and he gets hold of it again. He's got to get to center ice. He will, shoots, and scores! Devin Setoguchi with an empty net goal, and it's 4-2. Gagliardi can't get it, or Gip rather. Now it's loose to Thornton. Joel gets to the blue line, sends it across to Murray. He'll shoot and score, and that will do it. And the San Jose Sharks will be involved in a handshake in Game 6, and for the first time in 6 years, it'll finally be a good one.
Stewart out on it. Demare is around to Pavelski, shooting. He fires it over the crossbar.
He loves that shot. Worked on it this morning.
Here's Pavelski. Scores! Boyle set him up. And Pavelski scores again, number 6 of the playoffs. And San Jose opens the scoring.
Postseason scoring this year. The shot they didn't want to give up was that one, right from the middle of the slot.
It worked out to be a 5-on-4 goal. Those penalties had just expired. Here's Thornton out in front. They score! Heatley on the goal mouth pass makes it 2-0. The scoring plays Pavelski's 6th from Boyle and Jason Demers, the young defenseman. Then at 9:05, here's Boyle trying to play it out in front. Pavelski goes down and swept. They score! Setoguchi makes it 3-0.
Play something off the shot. You pretty much know that Dan Heatley's going to bring it to the net. Both times, they couldn't gather it in and get a second opportunity.
Here's Pavelski. Score! Seconds to go on the 5-on-3, and the Sharks are back in front by 2.
And I don't know why more teams don't try to score off the rush like he did there.
Well, the big 3 remain out there. Is a shot by Pavelski. Scores! The Sharks answer on the power play. We're tied at 1. Right back at his feet. Filppula feeds the point. Quick release. A save on Avakov and Brad Stewart. Pavelski racing back. Stewart there defensively. Pavelski on the quick stop. Fires in front. They score! Ryan Clough, an amazing move. He's given San Jose a 2-1 lead. 32 of the first penalty. Around to Joe Thornton. Sends it back to Boyle. Marlowe steps into it. It's deflected off Howard. Centered in front. The battle of the goal mouth. They score! Pavelski, and they're reaching for it. They've tied it at 3. Plays it. Comes down to Blake. Lidstrom winds, fires, breaks his stick. And the puck is taken over by Heatley. Heatley cutting in. Thornton with him. Heatley fires. Save Howard. Rebound. They score!
The boards. Gets it to the net. Howard is saved. Rebound to Setoguchi. Under 10 in the period. Pavelski works it to the front. Setoguchi scores! A huge late goal by Devin Setoguchi with 1.8 to go. Sharks have put on a push here in the third. Now looking for the payoff. And Joe Thornton with a little bit of room. To the front. Scores! Joe Thornton!
Thornton with a hard wrist shot through traffic, and it's 3-2.
Defensive play by the Sharks defenseman, Marc-Edouard Vlasic.
So good with his stick.
He'll bring it out. On to Mitchell. Mitchell having trouble with the puck against Erickson. Now he gets it away. Here's a shot. They score!
Logan Couture! He scored his first NHL goal ever here. This one's bigger. It's 3-3.
Not a good change by the Sharks here.
Erickson to Williams. The Bakov fights it off. Now the change works to their advantage. 2-on-1. Here's Thornton. Marlowe scores! Patrick Marlowe wins it in overtime! Sharks lead the series 3-0.
The Wings have five defensemen and two of them are sitting in the penalty box.
So it's Lilja and Erickson. Heatley wires that one in. And there goes the shutout. It's a 5-on-3 goal for Danny Heatley.
4:47, time of this penalty to Brad Stewart. Sharks' third straight power play. And they score! Jumbo!
I don't know how painful that can be.
Face off. Heatley, a shot. He just missed wide. Now back in front. Marlowe. He scores! Patty Marlowe. It's 2-1.
Behind by Marlowe. Back up the boards. It comes for Demers. Slapped around again and it curled over near Dan Boyle. Pumped into Hossa. Regathered though and dropped onto Demers. Demers, a shot. He scores! It's blocked aside by Niemi. Laid onto the back now to Marlowe. Marlowe dropped it over. Boyle able to keep it alive. Gave it on to Thornton. Thornton shoved one side of the net. Score! Marlowe, 3-1.
Not been able to just kind of sustain it as it was in game number one, period one.
There'll be a penalty coming up to Chicago here. And here's a shot by Boyle that stopped the rebound scramble and quickly score! Patrick Marlowe for the second time tonight.
Now Boyle, he'll think about it. Flat pass Pavelski, Marlowe will settle it down. Shoot one high over the top of Niemi. Pavelski turns it off the goal stick. Marlowe scores! Patrick Marlowe finds a way high. Power play goal, San Jose with a 1-0 lead.
Forced to take another key defensive zone faceoff.
Thornton wins the draw. Shot taken from the point. Pinballs around. Heatley's chance. Shoveled in. Patrick Marlowe gets it done. And San Jose has tied it.
And the boo's cascading for the goal.
Shark player, and he's injured. He's gone to the Chicago dressing room from that hit.
A turnaround shot. They score! What a wonderful play at the front of the net by Logan Couture. The guy that came back and forth from the Worcester Sharks 8 times this year has connected, played to the outside, fed across to Kane, oh, and it was blocked by Vlasic. Oh,
Keith just got that puck right in the face.
Carried back ahead by the Sharks, Pavelski leads it across, it's punched to Vlasic, side of the net, drive, score! Patrick Marlowe has done it again. It's 2-0 Sharks.
This is a major swing moment. Duncan Keith got hit right in the mouth.
In the history of these teams that they're meeting in the Stanley Cup playoffs, and we're underway as Ian White feeds Ryan Clough, and the Sharks score on their first shift of the series. Danny Heatley makes it 1-0. Kings captain Dustin Brown here in the second.
Well, the Kings have done a nice job since that goal to really put the pressure on the Sharks. Sharks going to start getting pucks deep.
Here's Couture. He gets past Doughty. And it's saved that. Logan Couture finds the opening. And it's 2-1 Sharks. But he's got it on the boards. Sends it up the middle. A chance for Simmons. Lost the puck. And now Clough with a tired Kyle Wellwood. Clough's fresh. Pavelski trailing. Joe Pavelski. Score!
did pretty well in Philadelphia. We've seen other goaltenders come in during the playoffs and spark their team.
Nice faceoff win by Thornton. Boyle's shot blocked by Williams. Now Dan Boyle tees it up, and they score! Joe Thornton, I believe. It took a wicked deflection, and the Sharks break through with a goal, and it's 4-1.
There's no harm.
Demers, a wrister tipped, and again that shot or pass, if you will, off the net for a deflection.
You need somebody to get in the slot.
Oh, they score! It's 4-2!
There you go.
Ryan Clough puts on the brakes. A line change behind the play. Fumbled by Vallin. Ian White now. The right-handed shot. Over to the other side. They score! Logan Couture! It's 4-3! Drops it back to Boyle. Gets it back from Boyle. To Heatley! Saved by Quick. Loose in front of the LA net. Here's Boyle. Settles. Pass. Score! Ryan Clough! What a period! It's 5-4! Pavelski picks it up. Has a man in front of the net. Wellwood turns away from pressure. Back to White. Ian White as it trickles through. And Pavelski ties the game! An unbelievable comeback! They trail 4-0. And now it's 5-5! He handcuffs White, who skates back to recover it and give it back to Volney, and they'll try again. Marlowe at center, across the LA line. Patrick Marlowe, the shot, they score! Devin Setoguchi, and the San Jose Sharks win it in overtime in one of the most remarkable comebacks in Stanley Cup playoff history.
Brown fans of the one-timer, 2-1-1 San Jose. Cohen Pavelski, in comes Ryan Clough, drops it off, Vlasic in, feeds it across, and this Clough, back in front, they score! Clough sends it back in front, and the Sharks take the lead. San Jose, it's Heatley with it. Head for Couture. Sharks are changing, and Couture buys some time as he feeds it down to Heatley. Back in front, Couture with a shot, that's blocked. Rebound, sent it across, Demers scores! Jason Demers! And it's 2-0 San Jose. Well, even the backup, Ninamaki, said I pulled him. White plays it across for Demers, back for White, just able to hold it. Little slap pass in front, loose puck, Couture, the save, rebound, score! Clough again! Four goals the last two games for Ryan Clough, and the Sharks lead 3-0. Now Kyle Wellwood in behind Martinez. He and Matt Green collide, Wellwood wins the puck. And a sharp angle shot from Marlowe goes out the side of the goal, centering pass, score! Joe Thornton! And Thornton blowing kisses the Sharks fans in the corner.
Thornton's left to chip it up over top of Jonathan Quick, but that's just a terrific play by Kyle Wellwood.
Long shot by Boyle, scores! Tipped in front, and the Sharks lead 5-2.
Another face-off loss for Michael Hanzus. It's the first part of this play. And really, it was until the last three and a half months where he really took a step.
In comes Wellwood. And Wellwood with a drive that bounces down in front of his car! Tipped home by Torrey Mitchell. And for Mitchell, that'll be his first playoff goal in 3 years. His last scored in April of 08.
Kings have it. Drew Doughty back in his own zone.
I'll say it again. It was Richardson, third man high.
Doughty's pass taken away, though. Picked up by Thornton. Thornton, left side to Vallin. Shoots, and in front. Score, San Jose! Jamal Mayers was in front.
Back in front for Boyle with a shot. Quick with a great save. Now loose puck again. Floated wide by Wellwood. Two great chances for San Jose. Here they come again. Thornton feeds it back in front. Wellwood scores. Kyle Wellwood gives San Jose the lead. Slammed there by Martinez. And Richardson in turn. Lays down the wood on Mitchell, centering pass, Demers shoots, scores! Jason Demers gives the Sharks the lead right back. Pass Clifford, and ahead it goes to Clough. Thornton goes off on a change, out there for the faceoff. Now Richardson tries to glove down, picked up by Heatley. Danny Heatley in, shoots, scores! Danny Heatley, and the Sharks lead again! finds Thornton. Joel Thornton to Devin Setoguchi. Setoguchi comes streaking in. Works it down low. Big lift now for San Jose. Setoguchi centers it. Loose puck. Thornton scores. Joel Thornton wins the series for the San Jose Sharks.
Away from pressure behind the net is a better chance of his team recovering.
Now Pavelski on the re-entry to Thornton. Joe tees it up. Howard the save. They score! Joe Pavelski ties the game.
Going tired right now.
He'll shoot it to the net. Blocked by Ferriero. Ben Ferriero back on it. Rips it to the net. And score!
Couture, Clow, up the in White. White hands it off for Heatley now, top of the circle. Moves in closer on the backhand turn, sends it back to White straight away. He hammers it back. Goal!
Block that one shot. Get your stick in the lane. Finish your check. Get on the defensive side of the puck. This is no time for cheating now in the third period for any of the players.
Vallin on the attack, a shot fought off by Howard to the net, it's a goal! Nicholas Vallin has made it 2-0.
Setoguchi, Thornton couldn't pick it up, but Marleau gets to the corner after it. Now in front, Setoguchi, he's got Pavelski, and he's shot it over the net, off the rebound, they score! Devin Setoguchi, a power play goal, and it's 1-0. Under 5.5 left here in the second period. Detroit with the lead. As Pavelski enters to Thornton. Back for Boyle. Reaches back. The shot by Setoguchi. Scores! Devin Setoguchi with an off-speed shot that fooled Howard. And we're tied again. Detroit outnumbered deep.
With Pavelski with the puck.
Now Mitchell. Cuts. Shoots. Saved by Howard. Rebound to Wellwood. Centers it. Boyle. Scores! Dan Boyle ties the game. Comes back the other side right to Joe Thornton.
All the forwards coming back right to the net.
And now Thornton pushing it around Cronwall. Here's Setoguchi scores! Devin Setoguchi, a hat trick, and the Sharks win and lead the series 3-0.
As he skimmed it off the pond and in. Nick Lidstrom, his second goal tonight. Now it's played and carried by Ryan Clough. His shot scores! Logan Couture was a pest out in front. Ryan Clough answers for San Jose, and they're on the scoreboard.
And Wellwood on the other.
Kyle Wellwood, defended by Brad Stewart and the goaltender, Jimmy Howard. Wellwood again. Here's a chance back door. They score! Side gets a great pass from Kyle Wellwood, and San Jose is within one. Classic now looking for those boards. Couture now in control. Down deep. Centered out in front. Heatley scores! Danny Heatley! Set up by Ryan Clough, who has 3 assists tonight. We're tied.
And it's changed in a big way the way San Jose plays offense.
And he does that, wins draws.
Boyle, they score! Tipped on the way through! Slot cruising through, 1-0 Sharks. Rafalski, good play by Wellwood coming across. Kyle Wellwood,
and had to mop up his own mess.
Now Clough out in front, they score. Joe Pavelski, 2-0 San Jose. For Zetterberg, to the front he goes. Corrected, it was Brad Stewart, a chance out in front. Stewart leading that rush, and now it comes back out to the center zone. Here's a chance for Logan Couture. Walking in, he scores! Logan Couture makes it 3-1, San Jose.
To the condition of the ice, the way it is, you might get a bounce that finds its way through. Heatley, he'll fire fire it to the net. Howard juggles it, and they score!
Looks in to me.
No indication from the referee, but it looked to me like it went in. And we'll have a review. The Sharks are celebrating. Setoguchi. And he'll work it back to the blue line. Joe Pavelski changing sides to Boyle. He fumbles it slightly. Now down to Thornton. Thornton. Setoguchi. Score! A power play goal! And the Sharks have the first goal of Game 7. Saved by Howard. Heatley down low against Erickson, who's got him in his grasp. Not enough for a penalty yet, but the referee right on top of it. A good effort by Couture, and he scores! Logan Couture! What a play! And it's 2-0! To Thornton, to Boyle. Marlowe's with him, so is Setoguchi. The pass, the shot, the save, the rebound! Patrick Marlowe!
Distant memory now, but Vancouver did dominate the season series with a 3-0-1 record against the San Jose Sharks. Oh, giveaway shot, score! Luongo right onto the stick of Joe Thornton, and Joe Thornton gets the first goal. Than it was against Los Angeles now as Thornton tried to feather a short pass to Marlowe. Here is Boyle at the left point now. His worst shot, score! Marlowe got that.
Good hand-eye coordination by Marlowe. He tipped that ever so slightly.
In the first minute of this penalty to Aaron Rome.
That was a big play by Dan Boyle, though, because Hansen had inside position on Setoguchi. Would have been wide open.
Heatley to Couture right up the middle. He scores! Logan Couture in the second half of the power play gets the first goal of the game, and San Jose on the power plays up 1-0. Thornton to Dan Boyle. Pavelski pinned by Kessler. The puck comes back to Boyle. Takes it. Takes it wide of the net. Thornton with a backhand to the front of the net. And Long goes down. And Joe Thornton and Devin Setoguchi thought the puck had crossed the line. They were halfway through a celebration.
Pavelski, Wellwood, they've done nothing as well. There's going to be a lot of soul searching on that flight back.
Here's Pavelski to the front of the net for Eager. He scores. Now he stands over and taunts Roberto Luongo as Ben Eager puts the puck in the net, and that will most surely draw everyone to the front of the goal.
That's interesting. Dan O'Halloran's arm was up for calling the penalty.
Heatley's because he loops his stick upwards like Jim Furyk does. He's got a little loop to it. Hard to find it coming down.
He does.
Setoguchi got it deep for Thornton. Thornton has it now 10 seconds remaining on the power play. They score! Consecutive games that number 12 has scored, and San Jose has the first goal again.
They got the puck to the paint, had some great scoring chances. Now Vancouver's reading that Joe's getting that puck behind the goal line as he, that's where he sets up shop, and he's so good at that. There of the half wall.
Save, rebound, score! Ryan Crowe right in front of Luongo, and there were still 32 seconds remaining in the first of the two penalties against Erhoff.
Covering the series about Joe Thornton and the biggest change in him, and it is his skating. But speaking of skating, here's a breakaway opportunity for Marlowe. Gets in, he scores! Patrick Marlowe makes it 3-0.
Couldn't get the one-timer away. Now here's Thornton with it. Thornton couldn't get it through the crease. Gets it back behind the net. Now he stuffed it in front. Bounces out to Boyle. Hands it off to Marlowe. Back to Boyle. The one-timer scores! Put it right through. Roberto Luongo, a 5-on-3 goal, and the Sharks have regained a 3-goal advantage.
And straight, you know that Vancouver's going to get odd man breaks because of bad pitches. It's just going to happen. San Jose's got to do everything they can to keep pucks in the zone. Comes up to Vlasic, quickly back to the net, they score!
Vlasic got that puck quickly back to the front. It found its way to the back of the net, and the Sharks have some life.
That was another good forecheck against Boyle, and that's the guy you have to do it against. That's the one, that's the person that San Jose really needs to have the puck on his stick.
Couture dropped it back, a catch, here, score! Ryan Crowe makes it 4-2. And we've got an interesting 4 minutes and 5 seconds ahead of us.
Well, I think their entries were fine as Kessler's literally hurt. I don't know if is it an equipment or is it a...
Not sure.
Left leg problem.
He's hurt. Boyle with a shot. He scores! At the last second, Luongo loses sight of this puck. And on the power play, the San Jose Sharks have tied this game 5. Wade sends it toward the net. Save. Rebound opportunity nearly there for Burrows, who has the only goal for Vancouver. Marlowe still to this point credited with the only goal, and a loose puck is going to be picked up by Pavelski to Setoguchi. He scores! Luongo came out at the last second, and when he missed the puck, it was an open net.
And now Thornton with 30 to go in the power play. In for Klo. Deep slot. Here comes Boyle. Fakes it, and he scores! Boyle off the crossbar! And a power play goal makes it 1-0. The kind of price you got to play near the line.
Reeves has had a great NHL playoff debut.
Now Wingles down the boards. Wingles to the front. They score! DeJordan ties the game at 2 with 5:16 to go. Steps up. Trying to work it up the boards. But Couture is there for San Jose. This big line to the slot. A drive. They score! Hadman wins it! And the Sharks take game 1 in double overtime.
No idea that Roman could throw them like he threw them, but he also said to me,
look out here, Burns, and he scores to tie the game, Brent Burns. There's White in from the right point. 10 to go in the matching minors, puck in front, close wide open, and that's blocked by McDonald. Another shot, they score! White into the top corner. Couture shot, that was blocked. Oshie has it. Can't clear it. Havlat gets it. That shot trickles wide. Oh. In front. And Couture makes it a 1-goal game with 16 seconds left. Emmy remains on the bench. Sharks dump it in. Big rebound coughed up by Elliott. Now Jackman can't get it out. In the slot. Thornton the shot. And he scores! Thornton with 67 seconds left. And it didn't come out of the zone. And now grabbed by Thornton in front. Mitchell! And he fanned on that shot. In front again. Another shot. They score! Thornton! And it's 1-0 on that late goal.
Kessler closing down the shooting lane on Boyle. Now Pavelski takes over. Tracked by Burrows. It'll be played to Couture. Scores! Power play goal by the leading scorer on the Sharks this year, Logan Couture. Toretto on that far side, challenged by Desjardins. Wingles, hit by Roy. In to get it now with Pavelski. He'll swing it at Luongo, who's down, paddle down, but puck loose, scores! Dan Boyle picks up the loose change, and the Sharks have the lead. Couture on it now. Torres behind the net. Plays it back to Vlasic at the point. Around for Couture, quickly in front, Marlowe scores! Couture the setup, and Patrick Marlowe has provided the Sharks with a 2-goal lead.
And the Canucks initially win it. Let's see if the Sharks get it back. They do. Gagliardi to Stewart. From the line, it comes to the net. A chance for Thornton. He scores! Joe Thornton, he had Gagliardi there too. And San Jose takes a 1-0 lead. On to Dan Boyle. On the wing, Pavelski. For Marlowe, didn't have a shot. Boyle, nice skating move, takes a shot. Marlowe a drive, and they score! The Sharks tie it with 55.1 to go. And he couldn't get a shot away, but following up is Edler. His wrister blocked by Burns, and a break for Brent Burns. 2-on-1 with Torres. Burns in on goal. Torres scores! Rafi Torres wins it in overtime.
I think Snyder might even got a piece of that.
Boyle. Thornton. Waits. Couture. Pavelski. Score! Shot it over the glove and wide of Schneider.
Chance created from Braun's patient, like you talked about there, Drew.
Wingles. Joe Pavelski tips it underneath Schneider.
If
His share tonight, 7 of 14 through two periods. Matt Irwin. Here's Logan Couture with some space. And he scores! He beats Snyder, glove side. A power play goal, and it's 3-1.
A shot by Logan Couture.
Here comes Marlo. Good penalty killing here if they're hoping to come back in this game. Pavelski to Thornton and across. Couture scores! 5-1. Steven Pinizzotto making his NHL playoff debut, playing on the fourth line with LaPierre and Weiss, and he's also moved his defense pairs around a bit, but the same personnel. San Jose scores! Scott Hannon took the shot. It hit a Canuck stick, and the Sharks draw first blood.
With as much bad intention as possible, but that is a hit that is ridiculous.
Marlowe, rebound. Pavelski scores! Again, the San Jose Sharks have an answer on the power play. It's 2-1. Fires. Block came back to him. Now Couture. Back to Thornton. He shoots. Schneider to save. Rebound. They score. Joe Pavelski ties the game on the power play. The Sharks control from the draws. Couture has it along the boards, but it's cleared out. Good second effort by Edler. Now Dan Boyle from center. In for Thornton. Thornton shoots. Saved by Schneider. They score on the rebound! And the San Jose Sharks have swept the Vancouver Canucks.
Dan Boyle. As the penalty only has 3 seconds left in it. Scuderi, Boyle, out in front. Couture, back door. They score! Patrick Marlowe! Beautiful passing by the Sharks. Even strength goal. They cut the lead in half. A loose puck as we see. Getting to it here is Scott Hannon away for Scott Gomez. Gomez over the line. Heels away for Stewart. His shot scores! Brad Stewart! With a bullet by Jonathan Quick. We're tied at 2. The late penalty. It'll go against Los Angeles. Now it's played by Gomez. Back to the point. Extra man out. Stewart with a shot wide. Loose puck. The rebound. They score! Mark Edward Vlasic stuck in. I believe he's the player that got to stick to it. And San Jose vaults ahead.
Their penalty killing has done a number on this Sharks power play that had 7 power play goals against the Canucks in round 1.
And race 6, we're at home, 6 for 15, a face-off win! Scores! A blast from the point, and the Sharks strike first! That goes wide. Richards got his stick on it, back onto the ice comes Regier. So they've dodged one side of the net. In front, scores! Logan Couture! Gagliardi comes back to get it for the Sharks. Sent down the ice. Voinov lost it to Thornton. He looks for Burns on the shot right on. Loose puck scores! Brent Burns! Got to the bench, and now Carter will go as well. Couture inside the line. Thornton across. Pavelski waits. Boyle will shoot it, scores! Tipped in front, 2-0.
One more time. Here's Couture, denied by Quick, the rebound. Back for Boyle.
And Boyle holds onto it. Pavelski down deep. Looking for the seam pass. There it is. They score! Joe Thornton! 1-0 San Jose! Floats it all the way out. He took a heavy hit from Burns. Miami now shoves it along. Scott Hannon winds it up. Through the center zone, good speed, Gagliardi. His shot! Score! TJ Gagliardi! 2-0 San Jose! Desjardins will pitch it by Scuderi. But Scuderi rubs him out. Kopitar takes a hit to make a play. Pavelski a steal. Boyle with a shot. He scores! Dan Boyle from well out. And the Sharks have life.
Able to beat Regier to the puck to avoid icing. And now Brent Burns with a tight turn, taking it behind the King's net. Out front, and they score! Joe Pavelski with the first goal of the series.
Got to take over, doesn't it?
Really does.
1 minute left to play in the period.
Voinov works it to center ice. Now it's Wingles against Robin Regier. He and Voinov both back. And they score! Tomas Hertl! His first Stanley Cup playoff goal in his first Stanley Cup playoff game.
Brad Stewart locked up beside the net.
Now from center, Doughty looking for Dustin Brown. Cleared out, and now Marlowe 2-on-1 with Nieto. Back to Marlowe. Score! San Jose on the shot counter, 20-14 in front of L.A. Blasek, and he hit the post. That's three for San Jose. Rafi Torres scores! One of the great shorthanded goal scorers in the NHL, battling Demers, who stopped him. Couture in. Hurdle. Blasek. Score! It is a rout now. 5-0 San Jose. In front for Kopitar. Couldn't pull the trigger. Fanning on it on the clearing attempt was Demers. Williams keeps it in. A minute to go. Now Burns scores! From beyond the San Jose blue line. Making adjustments here mid-game, here in game two of this series. Clifford had it, lost it, now a chance, and they score! Mike Brown! And it's 2-1! Green was shot, and that was blocked by Mike Brown. And Rafi Torres comes back the other way for San Jose to Andrew Desjardins. He'll drop it for Torres, who scores! Rafi Torres ties the game!
Kopitar didn't like it.
Pavelski, now Shepard on the attack. He'll get wide, put it on net, and a 6-save for Quick. Back to the net, and then score! Deflected in front on the shot from the blue line, and San Jose has the lead. Tommy Wingles makes it 3-2. Comes off the backboards, Miami diving across, but the puck never got to the San Jose net. Meanwhile, 3-on-2, it's Nieto with Couture and Marlowe. Marlowe scores! Patrick Marlowe, 4-2 Sharks. Pavelski, but he couldn't make direct contact with that bouncing puck. A collision in the neutral zone. Here's a 3-on-0. Pavelski, and he scores! Joe Pavelski! And it's 5-2! There is one other potential matchup in the Minnesota-Colorado series were Ilya Bryzgalov to go up against Jean-Sebastien Jaguar. Marlowe, Couture! He scores! And for the second game in a row, the Sharks put up a 6-spot. Thornton to Pavelski. Here's Pavelski on the wing. Thornton shoots and scores! 7-2.
San Jose is 2 out of 9 on the power play for 22.2%. That's fifth best in the playoffs. Puck is taken by Joe Thornton, King Zone. His pass deflects over, a shot. Score! Deflected in 10 seconds on the power play, and San Jose leads 1-0. Out to the right point, held in there and driven down in deep back behind the net. Marlowe again, checked by Voinov. Marlowe gets it back out to Jason Demers. His shot tipped and score tipped in, and the game is tied at 2-2. From Long Beach, Matthew Nieto ties the game at 2. Back to Couture. Right side to Demers. Back to Couture. Back over to Vlasic. Shoots. Knockdown, rebound. Save. Score. It looked like Hurdle tipped it in, and the game is tied again at 3-3. Sends it behind the net. Stopped there by Quick. Kings have it. They get it up the right side, but not out. Held in there by Hannon. Now picked up by Marlowe. Backhander. And he scores! And the Sharks win it to take a 3-0 lead. And they are 5-0 lifetime in overtime against the Kings. Pass to the left side and backhand by Boyle behind the net. Picked up there by Hurdle. Turns, shoots, and a save by Quick. Hurdle again in the corner. Now Hannon shoots and a save. Score on the rebound. It came off of Quick and was driven right back in by James Shepard. And with 7.3 seconds to go in the first, San Jose ties the game. They move it back to center ice. Kopitar goes for it. Didn't get it. Now it's taken by San Jose. Across the line. Marlowe down the middle. Shoots and a save. Rebound. Score to tie the game. Quick made the first save, and Nieto got the rebound, and it's 2-2. Then across the line, Pavelski. Right side to Burns. Burns up the middle, a shot saved by Quick, and a rebound. Reguerre, no, they get the rebound and score. Well,
yeah, now it
they're
is.
Looking at it like that's a goal. We just need a couple more now to tie it.
Talked to him the other day about battle. He said he's getting much better. He said it dropped off near the end of the regular season. He's back at it, 2-on-1.
Sharks with it. Pass in front by Havlat. Taken there and out to the right point to Braun. He scores! Tipped in. Might have been Havlat in front, and the game is tied at 1-1.
A hurdle across the line. Shepard follows up. Back out to the point now for Irwin. He's got some room. Walks in a little bit. Rashad, here's goal! San Jose on the board first. 1-0.
Jumbo also up there. That's Joe Thornton. Back to the line. Fired in by Burns. Thornton along the board. Tap back to Burns. Works it across. Puck fired. Scores! Joe Pavelski, good low shot, found the mark.
Over 70% he was. Man. 7 out of 10 goals, 5 on 5, his team scored.
And right off the draw, Burns let it go. And the Sharks take the lead. Martin plays it in. Hurdle looking for it, comes over, oh what a chance for Dolstoy, what a scramble, and a goal! Hurdle! Pavelski got it back, pretty cleanly there for Braun, and moves it up around back of the goal, Pavelski scores on the wraparound! In over the line. Thornton coming up. Pavelski up there with him. Burns gets it. Pavelski scores! That's the kind of start you want for the Sharks. This is Burns. Works it across. Marlowe. Down low. Back out. Marlowe. Pavelski shooting. What a stop. Rebound scores. Couture. We
For the San Jose Sharks, were hardly dominant in the regular season. They had 18 home ice wins out of 41, lowest of any of the playoff teams. Here's Thornton, and he scores! For the second game in a row, San Jose scores on the first shot of the game.
Leans into one, blocked by Lewis. Donskoy. And Ward will have to hustle. Vlasic keeps it alive to Joel Ward. Coming off the boards. Pass, Burns, and he scores! Brent Burns! A power play goal! Here is Pavelski on the entry, and they get it wide. Marleau back for Couture. And now they'll set up Patrick Marleau. Thornton. Pavelski out front! He scores! Goals in the second period from Burns and Pavelski. And they start with the puck. Couture, he'll shoot it. Rebound, they score! Patrick Marleau, 3-0!
Back around, Vlasic after it. And up there trying to take the body was Carter. Puck came outside the line and the Sharks was started back, winding his way up. Couture dishes off, Donskoy moving in, shooting, scores!
Shaking his head on the way off the ice.
Here come the Sharks. Tierney moving in. Shooting scores! Back in, Couture. Fired it across. Ward couldn't get his stick on it. Here's Braun. He clears it up. Couture out to Ward. Backhand shot. Scores! It off, Carter up there with him, Lucic over to slam into his man, got a good piece of Couture, meanwhile, Donskoy back the other way, gets it out in front, there's Burns, scores, Donskoy!
Couture headed to the dressing room, ball after getting run into there by Gabbert and Neuperzone, so down the number two centerman for the Sharks.
And here's Pavelski. Shoots! Scores! Joe Pavelski with an uppercut that brings the Kings to their knees. This is Martin. It got by him. Burns after it. Kopitar gets that puck. Centers it. Carter was looking for it. Knocked down. Empty net to shoot at. Bullseye!
Covering for Martin, takes a return pass, and winds and fires, and that's blocked. Remember, 24 shot blocks two nights ago. Josi with that one, Hertl in front, scores! Tomas Hertl, game tied! Sharks on a counter, Donskoy ahead, just out of the reach of Ward. Shots 22-14. Here's Ward in! Joel Ward scores! Burns and Vlasic. A little more defensive presence here with a 2-1 lead. And just under 4.5 to go.
Smart coaching.
In front, scores! A redirect to Couture! 3-1! To the bench, the extra attacker will join the fray. Fisher and Neal hold the zone, and now it's out. Couture empty nets. Logan Couture scores. Now they'll get set up with a minute to go. Parked in front, Fisher. James Neal goes to the front. Weber, big blast. Knocked out by Winkles. He's got an open net. Tommy Winkles. 5-2 Sharks! Marleau picks it up, played it in behind the net. Thornton to Couture and back. Burns point shot right on. Rebound scores. Logan Couture. Justin Braun into the Nashville zone. Thornton moves up, looks across, great pass, and it's big stop rebound, scores! Joe Pavelski! To duel on the draw. And Thornton wins the faceoff. Braun fires it around. Yossi unable to hold it in. Puck flipped out. And it's Joe Thornton, empty net. And that'll do it. In each game in these playoffs, there has been no changes for Peter DeBoer because of injury or because of wanting to get a different look. Here's Marleau in front, scores! Patrick Marleau! As Pekka got caught, and Marleau has the icebreaker in game three. And Nashville will change, so no forecheck here for Paul Martin. He's got room. Up for Couture. Three goals in the first two games. Out of the right side, Burns scores! Brent Burns catching Rene off guard, and the game is tied. Vlasic, is this going to cost Nashville a missed chance to clear? Dying seconds of the power play. Across for Martin. Vlasic again. Here's the one time, not scored, scores! Power play was just ending, but the failed clear cost Nashville. And this game is tied.
Takes down Chris Tierney and puts Nashville shorthanded.
Just win the draw. Burns fires, scores! Brent Burns let it fly. And a power play goal gives San Jose the lead.
Ekholm back, look for Arvidsson, but Donskoy's there. Jonas Donskoy from the corner. Trying to curl away from the checking of Arvidsson. Centers, front to the shot, scores! Had a chance, Thornton along the wall. Back to Burns again. That's sent wide. Up moves Vlasic. He'll fire it around. It reaches Thornton in front. Scores! Joe Pavelski! Get control. Vlasic across to the far side, and now it's intercepted by Colin Wilson. Flipping it toward the Shark line. Donskoy up with it. He sprints Couture. Logan Couture in! Scores! A cool 25.7% in the postseason. Looking to add to it here as Thornton won the draw. Has it down low. It'll be Marleau in front. Scores! Joe Pavelski! Hutton stopped that. I'm going to loose in front. Scores! Melker Carlson sport caps a terrific night. In a support role, it's 5-1. Peter DeBoer likes the way he's playing and gives him the option of moving Marleau into the top six. Tierney back, Vlasic shooting, scores! Through the screen, and it beats Rene. And the Sharks strike first. You know, Peter DeBoer talked about that this morning, that there was going to be some duress early, and they're going to have to show composure. Here's a loose puck in front. Shot in front. Rene down, and they score. And it's Chris Tierney again. And Rene out to argue Pavelski Thornton. They get a chance to set it up. Marlowe's in the slot. Pavelski behind the net. Thornton up top. Burns. Couture. Shot. Scores. Logan Couture. Power play goal. Sharks have the lead. Held in by Couture. Thornton into the slot. Pass back for Couture, who holds the zone, and now Burns. Thornton looks down low. In front, Pavelski scores. Tick, tack, goal. Trying to get it back towards the net.
And it's chipped out by Carlson. And now a chance. Here's a break. And it's in. Scores. Joel Ward. From the faceoff, Nashville plays it out to center. And here's a loose puck. It's Couture. Scores. Goals in this series, and here's the steal. Weber's caught. It's a 4-on-1. Back the other way. Shot and stop. Rebound. Scores. Jumbo Joe, and it's 4-0. Fisher, Neal, Wilson with Josi and Weber, but it's a 2-on-1. Patrick Marleau back from Couture. Scores. First Thornton, now Marleau, and isn't that fitting for San Jose on this night?
And now it is Fabry who drew the penalty, which led to the goal. Unable to clear out. Snaps the over with a hit on Hurdle. Puck played by Thornton. Thornton out to the right point for a shot by Burns. They score! So the Sharks come right back 34 seconds after the St. Louis goal. Now Braun moves the puck along. Centering pass. They score! The Sharks strike first. Thornton shoots and misses the net. Puck comes to Burns. And now across for Marleau. Steen has gone to the bench for a new stick. Here's Pavelski across for a shot. Burns directs it across to Marleau. And then Couture. With the Sharks leading 2-0 on the power play. Burns fires and scores his second of the game. 3-0 San Jose.
Right from the faceoff.
By two goal posts, both hit by Brouwer. Puck sent along by Zubris, rolling towards the empty net and in. So Zubris, who started the game by setting up Wingles here in the first period tonight.
I think the other thing too, Kenny, is that the Sharks defensemen have done a nice job blocking shots. Pollock a couple of times.
Here is Hurdle with a drive, he scores! Troy Brouwer for the Blues. Now Stastny sets up Fabry. Fabry across. He was looking for Stastny, getting a stick on it was Donskoy. Here comes Couture. For Donskoy, he scores! Puck cleared ahead by Vlasic. Pavelski into the blue zone. Drops it off for Thornton. Deflected back behind the net by Schwartz. Now it's Thornton once again. Here is Hurdle with a shot. He scores! His second of the game. 3-0 San Jose. Lines doesn't shoot. Now Thornton. Across. Score! Pavelski! San Jose. Shot through a screen. Did not make it through to Jake Allen. Blues with a 5-1 lead. Carlson shoots. Another save by Allen. And now Kearney scores! And Martin Jones coming off the back-to-back shutouts, allows 4 today on 19 shots. Puck comes in front, they score! Carlson in the crease. It's now 6-3. Top line on the ice for the Sharks. Vlasic with a shot, he scores! The Sharks strike first, less than 4 minutes in.
Right off the face-off.
Time winding down, Fabry serving the extra minor. Here's Vlasic with a shot off the goalpost, they score! Joe Ward in front after the initial shot hit the post. We are tied at 2. 90 seconds remaining, second period. Here is Thornton. Out in front, Pavelski scores!
The initial shot from the point, Pavelski just missed.
Burns with a shot. Knocked into the corner by the goal stick of Allen. Comes back out to Brent Burns. Shoots one and scores!
And what happens on this, the Blues ice it. Remember the matchup in this game.
Thornton, 1 minute remaining. Sharks play keep away. Here is Tierney with the rubber out. He scores into the empty net. Vlasic does. Knocked down at center by Steen. Picked up by Ward. Shoots for the empty net. And he scores his second of the game. It is now 6-3 San Jose.
Now there, the score.
Steen off the glove of Jones. And Hurdle will backhand the puck out. Getting to it. It's the misses the net. Now Pavelski with a wraparound. He scores! Long shot from Backes, first in quite some time for the Blues. First shot this period. This is Burns. He shoots and scores! Kept alive along the boards by Ward, and then across for Couture. The turn with a shot, Ward, he scores! Second of the game for Joel Ward, 3-0 Sharks. Tarasenko still without a shot on goal tonight. Here comes Marlow, puts on the brakes, leaves for Couture, and then across, don't score, he scores! The boards and out. Shattenkirk looking for the puck. Here's Couture. Shoots for the empty net and scores!
And waiting for it is Burns. Able to play it across there. Close quarters to Ward. Kept it alive. Then back on for Burns again. Feathered a pass over for Donskoy. Donskoy, side of the net. Hurdle tried to jam it, and he scores! They have scored on the power play. It is 2-1 in favor of the Penguins on a goal by the Sharks. Donskoy came up with it again. Worked back on for Couture, and he's able to pull away and send it back to Burns for a shot. Save! Around for the wraparound attempt. Score! It's Marlow, and the game is tied. Played it around behind for Couture, but it was speared by Dumoulin. Played on back, though, and Braun able to punch it on for Couture. Sealed up by Dumoulin, looking for some help. It's scaled back around now, and Braun a shot. He scores! Justin Braun let it go. It becomes a tie game with 4:05 to go. Ryan Dumoulin forehanded it along. Tom Kunockel saw it fly up high. Got tangled for a moment. Swept to the back, and Braun with it. Braun a shot. He scores! Be able to move back out as it's played on to him by Letang, and then that cut away, and right back come the Sharks. They've got a 3-on-2. Brought back, score! After that one, harassed there and ridden to the boards and glass by Carlson. Puck pumped around, and stepping to it is Donskoy. Got it on around further for Tierney. Turned around, but Donskoy goes around behind, and a shot! He scores! Behind Carlson. Tied up there by Crosby, and he tumbled down to the ice. It's Carlson nudging it on back. Pollock with it there, swung it across. Dillon with a wrister, and that blocked out. A shot, score! Carlson! Burns on a pass in front, ricochets across, and it is carried back up again and rolled back along by Carlson. Carlson moves back in with the in goal. It's played around now, and it's Burns. It's shot! He scores! Brent Burns has gotten the first goal of the game, and 1-0 a minute 4 seconds in. The 18-year Shark, Marlow, shoved off there by Lovejoy. He still has it and drops it around for Couture. Defended away, though,
by Hornquist, then to the back for a shot. Score! A deflection by Couture! And it is 2-0. And a meaningful silence here in Pittsburgh. And still they scrap for it. Marlowe pulled it away, got it on back to Burns, hurried it across, now for Dillon. Shoved one around in front, and a shot, score! It's Carlson from right in front of the net. It's 3-2 in favor of the Sharks. Behind, but then reached by Vlasic, settled down by Crosby, and that one must be played at center, but burrowing along is Thornton now. Nice puck nook, gave it to Pavelski, net empty. Pavelski scores! And the Penguins are protesting on the play about something back up ice. Down is taken by Cole. Cole flies one that's gloved down by Burns, stymied by Haglund, and they must play at center. Laid right back across, and here's Couture. Save, score!
Classic around for Donskoy. His backhander, and they score! Joel Ward, a power play goal, and the Sharks are on the board in the series.
Well, that's exactly what the Sharks needed on multiple levels.
Martin unable to get there, but now Hurdle with a steal behind the net against Russell. Hurdle walks it out front. Hurdle scoops it, rebound, score! Paul Martin ties the game! The first shift or two. Here's Carlson in on goal. Scores! Melker Carlson, the milkman, delivers in overtime.
Throw the big dogs up on one line. I like the second line. Couture with Hanson on the left and Donskoy on the right.
Braun scores! And the Sharks have the first goal of the game for the first time. Couture wide. Burns set, over to Pavelski, he'll delay, over to Couture, score!
Logan Couture!
5-on-3, Pavelski, Couture, saved by Talbot. Now Marlowe, back in front, Pavelski again, and Talbot again! Burns to Marlowe, shoots, score! At the point, down for Joel Ward behind the net, battling Darnell Nurse. Gets to the rolling puck. Now to the blue line. Schlepko shots, eight rebound. Marcus Sorensen! Keeps the Oilers hemmed in. Schlepko to the net. Talbot blocked it. Larson falls. Hanson. There's a shot to goal! Logan Couture! Play goals earlier. Thornton. Back for Burns. They score! It's Pavelski! Launches one. Now Hurdle reversing to Schlepko. A clean look, and he scores! Touchdown, Sharks!
Oilers have hit the iron four times. Doesn't show up on the shot clock either.
Tierney across! They score! Mikhail Botker ties the game! Only a half, the Sharks come from behind and win in overtime thanks to the milkman. And now Marlowe with a get. He'll come ahead 2-on-1 with Thornton. And they score! Patrick Marlowe bangs home the rebound. It's 2-1. Botker thinking one-timer, pass wasn't right. Gives it back for Schlemko. He'll respond through and score! David Schlemko with a bomb from the blue line, and the Sharks have a 3-1 lead. Sharks stay the same. Russell, here's a chance for Couture. At the side, they score! Patrick Marlowe! Sharks are on the board!
Pavelski wins the draw. Couture across the top with Burns. Hurdle down low with Pavelski and Kane. Kane alone in front, scores! Pavelski found him, and he has his first Stanley Cup playoff goal. Put it around around Dillon and out center. Donskoy gets it back. Here's Pavelski, 2-on-1 with Kane. Kane back and score! Evander Kane has always said he was built for the playoffs. He is tonight.
Yeah, he certainly is.
Up by Grant, who is slung down. Martin gets it back. In front for Tierney, can't handle the pass, bounces away, Pedersen ties him up, and it pops out to the line, Burns got it through and scored! All in one motion! Dylan DeMello off the draw, trying to get it towards the net. Bieksa banks it off the boards, but Sorensen takes it back. Marcus Sorensen feeds Dylan at the line. His wrist shot looking for a tip. And it comes off the end boards, and the Sharks score. Marcus Sorensen for the tip that time, and it's lifted out center ice by Manson. In and gone, and the man advantage will bank into the zone. Got it over to Couture. Score! He went to the backhand and pulled it around a lunging Gibson. The Sharks have their first.
Gets left line.
Vlasic blocked four shots in game one. The Sharks as a team blocked 20, and they score! Right down the slot on the backhand. Hurdle one-on-one.
Checked out, it was Montour. Now Mikhail Botker comes across the Anaheim line. Gets away, and they score! Logan Couture! From Couture, Ricard Raquel got it back. Here's a two-on-one. Donskoy, Kane, Donskoy, score!
The Don Father with his first goal of this series.
Back, Derek Grant, a pass for Lindholm. Here's Donskoy. He's got Sorensen with him. Joining the rush is Dylan. The pass, the shot, they score! Now a lead pass for Eric Fair. Fair keeps his feet moving. Fair to the inside, scores! Eric Fair! Watched by Kessler, LeBanc wheels it to Burns. Over to Couture. At the side, they score! Tomas Hertl!
Boy, Ryan wasn't even back to that near side post yet.
Donskoy out front. Meyer turns, fires, rebound, and they score! Joe Pavelski! And it's a half dozen. DeMello across, power play here, Vlasic. And Miller had it, lost it. Sharks score another one. Evander Kane will get it. LeBanc and across, hard pass. Tierney does score! 8-1! Eric Fair put down by Walensky. A wrist shot from the wing goes high. Now Burns to the net. Sorensen trying to find it. And he scores! Getzlaff. Back to Vlasic. He'll shoot. And they score!
San Jose 0 for 5 in game one. Burns holding onto it. His shot scores! Off traffic out in front. It deflected off Pierre-Edouard Belmar. San Jose has an answer. Moving up on Nate Schmidt, a bouncer in on Fleury. He'll take care of it. DeMello stays up on the rush. Tomas Hertl with a spin. Couture scores! Logan Couture set up beautifully. 120, 4-on-4 playing time. Rapchat scores! Brent Burns will circle and get it by Marc-Andre Fleury.
Yeah, the Vegas coaches are looking at this on the bench.
Burns will get it. Now LeBanc. He'll delay all the way across. A chance, they score! Logan Couture wins it in double overtime. With it, Timo Meyer gets to it. Shovel pass corralled by DeMello. Now Butker with a shot blocked in front. A chance, they score! Timo Meyer on the power play. Got off the mask of Fleury. Evander Kane, Dylan DeMello, Burns traps the zone. Evander Kane with a shot. He scores! Braun. 2:03 left in regulation. Power move, Hurdle. Shut down by Fleury. Poked along by Braun. They score! Tomas Hurdle. To work, pestered by Caracalla. Inside it goes. Marcus Sorensen starts a cycle again. He has room. Here he comes. Right in. He scores! What a goal by Marcus Sorensen! Just about 10 seconds left in period one. Jonas Donskoy through center with a head of steam. With a shot, he scores! Jonas Donskoy with 5 seconds left. This game. We've seen outstanding atmosphere in both venues. Now Botker. A power move out in front. They score! On the rebound, Logan Couture. Work looking for a dip, and now here's Couture. Spinning off a hit from Nosek. Burns straight away. Logan Couture. Shot taken, stopped by Fleury. They score! On the rebound, Joe Pavelski.
Pavelski.
Now they look for entry again. They get it. Tomas Hertl pulls up. Moves it across. Logan Couture. LeBanc with a shot. He scores! Kevin LeBanc goes top shelf on the power play. Tomas Hertl along the boards. Gets support from Logan Couture, who darts his shot off Englund. Bodker, power move out in front. They score! Tomas Hertl continues his great run. DeMello. Here it comes. Blocker down by Fleury. The rebound. Spezza got to it. My goodness, here's a chance again. They score! Mikhail Bodker, right place.
And then he got to use that time and get that good shot towards the net.
Burns keeps it in. Shoot, scores! Now for the trailer, Carlson. He'll bring it in with Burns. He takes the puck. Burns shoots. Score! Fleury knocking that down as Kane gets it back for Thornton. Vlasic shoots. Score! Scoops it, they score! Evander Kane! And it's 4-1! From the corner, blocked by a sharp stick. Now Couture, he'll send it off the boards to Hertl. Empty net, puts it in! Play time in 15 seconds.
I'm telling you, I just got a feeling like the Sharks, if they get the next goal, this game is far from over.
Erik Karlsson across. Couture scores! McNabb on top of LeBanc. Puck comes up high to Erik Karlsson. Couture. Back for Carlson. Shoots! Goal! Flicked out of danger there by Couture as Kane chases it down. Evander Kane, he still got it. Kane from the corner up top. Brendan Dillon to the side. And there's goal!
But of course, the second goal on the power play, a chance here for LeBanc. He put it in. Kevin LeBanc scores, and it's 2-1. And now a tussle in the midst of the Sharks celebration.
Pavelski, they turn it over.
Couture across for Pavelski, and they score. Deflected in, and the Sharks get a power play goal. It's 5-2. Nyquist. Gus Nyquist across the line into Vegas territory. Takes a shot, saved by Fleury. They score! Timo Meier, and it's 5-3. Two quick ones for the Sharks.
Took a little hit to make that play behind the net, and that's what G. Brins provides to the game.
Well, just good positioning and a calmness to the game, too.
Hertl takes a shot! Now Meier inside and saved by Fleury. Rebound. They score. It's Logan Couture.
Fleury, a little trouble handling the puck. Sharks are all over it. And now Ryan back at the point. Across for Braun. He'll send it to the net. And it's in. Tomas Hertl sends it back for Burns over to Thornton. Thornton, pass Pavelski, walks it in. They score! Tomas Hertl! Here's Stone. Back for Carlson. That's blocked. Evander Kane with the empty net. Pavelski shoots! Score! Over to Brent Burns, who was the first star of game one with a goal and an assist. Those are the only points for Brent Burns in the series. Couture, a shot, scores! Logan Couture, with 6.5 seconds to go in the period, makes it 1-0. Kept in at the point. And up the middle, a pass for Hertl. Tomas Hertl, shorthanded, shoots, and scores! Tomas Hertl! Hits the jackpot!
And so somehow the focus has to come back to the game. It's a 5-minute short power.
Carlson shoots as Black LeBanc sends it back across. The two scores! That took 6 seconds, and the Sharks are on the board. And this power play. Lead pass for Meyer with LeBanc. Now LeBanc with it. Works it back to Erik Karlsson. Carlson along. Reach up to score! Gordon, William Karlsson is one heck of a penalty killer. My goodness, he's all over the puck. Now LeBanc with it. Drops it back to Burns. Swings it back across. The turn. And shoots. Scores! The ties the game! Absolutely unbelievable! Look at this scene on the Sharks. Has two of them. There's still 81 seconds left.
Three assists here in the third period. Long shot tipped wide by Meyer. Now Hertl back with it. Finds Meyer. Back is LeBanc at the point. Works his way in. LeBanc walks it in. Fires. Center ice by Erik Karlsson. In he comes. Turns to the head. Good going right along. The overtime winner. And the Sharks have come back to win the game and the series.
Here's Burns. His shot deflected. Rebound. They score.
Nyquist. And it's time.
For Soderberg.
On net, standing save made by Jones. Johnson's blocked by Sorensen, and here they come, 2-on-1. Sorensen and Thornton. Joe Thornton scores!
Stop for Philip Grubauer. As LeBanc cuts in, avoids a hit. Kevin LeBanc scores!
What a play, start to finish for Kevin LeBanc.
Out for Cole, Thornton quickly on him. Sorensen works it around. Comes to Burns with a shot, it scores!
I think it hit Sorensen.
It's gone for Barry, 35 seconds to go. Burns ahead, Meyer finishes it off into the empty net. Baudil again spinning. He'll leave it off onto the forehand of Hertl. Out for Burns, a wrist shot, tip save, rebound, they score! Evander Kane on the rebound. Comes out for Karlsson. All the way over for Burns. That shot blocked by Kerfoot, who lost his skate blade. As Burns scores! Off the faceoff, Avalanche win the draw. Couture keeps it in. 13 seconds left. Sharks need two. They get one! His second of the game. 10 seconds to go.
Here's Nyquist. Lost the handle. Trying to get it back in the corner.
Demo Myers on it. Here's Myers shooting. Loose in front. Couture scores. Logan Couture is on the board in round two. Along with Landeskog and JT Compher here. That cut off at center ice. And here come the Sharks. A chance. And there's a goal on a beautiful shot. Bar down for Timo Meier. On Nieto's fourth of the playoffs at 11:45. Here's Couture shooting, scores! Logan Couture answers back. Through to Couture. Colorado trying to retrieve it. That was gloved and knocked down by Carlson. Scores! And it's Logan Couture with the hat trick goal to clinch it here in Denver. There's Burns, Erik Karlsson. Couture fires, scores!
I think Hurdle deflected this one. High slot.
Kane with the Sharks circling again. Donskoy with a move inside. Gerard knocked it. Vlasic shot, loose, scores! Tomas Hurdle! And up ahead, Timo Meier shifting gears, trying to cut in against Makar. Loose in front, scores! Mark Edward Vlasic has tied it. Might be the biggest one he's made in the series. Here's Karlsson. Here comes Burns, scores! Brent Burns has tied it with 10 seconds left in the second.
What a play by Erik Karlsson.
Now Braun.
Landeskog got a stick.
Got a stick, so he's back in play. Nyquist with a push on. Logan Couture in front, scores! Vlasic has a silencer for the San Jose Sharks.
Did that deflect off Zadorov?
Score in this series in the last three games. Brent Burns at the point, scores! On the tip, it's Joe Pavelski! Goals in one game and a shot stopped by Grubauer. In behind, center scores, and Hurdle's got another. For Burns, he'll fire it across. Onto the scene is Donskoy. Donskoy, foot, scores!
Tarasenko, as Petrangelo was knocked down. Here comes Nyquist, moving in, slides it across, score, Couture! The St. Louis stick comes to Karlsson and then Burns straight away down low. Score! Pavelski! LeBanc down the left side, cuts to the slot, shoots and scores! San Jose. Point of period two. Here is Meyer around Bouwmeester to the net. He scores a spectacular goal. 4-2 Sharks. Finally, all back up on their skates. Here is Vlasic shooting wide. Score! After Vlasic missed the net, it is second of the period. Now Logan Couture for Pavelski. Back to Couture. Empty net. Couture scores! O'Reilly wins another faceoff. Petrangelo for Perron. Back out to the Blues captain, Petrangelo, broken up by Couture. Here he comes, looks to get past Petrangelo. Short-handed opportunity, he scores! and they allow a shorthanded goal as the crowd erupts. Sorensen returns from the box. Here comes Couture. He scores! Lifts it in to the left of Jordan Binnington, who directs traffic for Joel Edmondson. Kept in at the line by Erik Karlsson. His wrist shot, score! 1-0 San Jose.
Karlsson gets his first goal of the playoffs.
So, Melker Karlsson in behind Binnington's goal. Now Joe Thornton over to play it. LeBanc directs it out, shot by Vlasic, and then Thornton scores! Joe Thornton gets the Sharks a 2-0 lead. Now Thornton with the puck for San Jose, out for Karlsson. Slides it across for Dillon. The shot is stepped aside by Bennington. Now Thornton scores his second of the game. 3-1 San Jose as the Sharks come right back. Bozak pulls it back. Comes out to the point for Karlsson and then Burns. Now Thornton in front, players rocking at it, they score! Couture! With just under 1 minute. Sharks with numbers. Here comes Meyer down the right side. Kilo Meyer with a shot, that did not make it through. Now Nyquist drops it off, score! Erik Karlsson wins it for the Sharks in overtime. They lead the series 2-1. Here's Couture, out to Erik Karlsson, and now Burns. Karlsson straight away. Near side, Burns a shot. Puck up behind him. Score! Joe Pavelski on the doorstep. It's a power play goal. The Sharks cut the Blues lead in half. Blues stay outside. Maroon shoots. Safe made. And then Jones knocks the puck out of trouble. Cleared ahead by Donskoy for Gambrell. Down the right side with a shot. He scores! Dylan Gambrell cuts the Blues lead in half. It's his first